Hi everyone, I'm Craig Terry, the music director of the Ryan Opera Center at Lyric Opera of Chicago. Welcome to the next installment in our Ryan Opera Center from Home series. Today's selection hardly needs any introduction. It was written in 1893 by British composer Harry Dacre. I first learned it as a young student in elementary school. Here to sing Daisy Bell, better known as Bicycle Built for Two, is baritone Christopher Canty with yours truly on the keys.
There is a flower within my heart, Daisy, Daisy, planted one day with a glancing dart, planted by Daisy Bell. Whether she loves me or loves me not, sometimes it's hard to tell, yet I am longing to share the lot of beautiful Daisy Bell. Sweet upon the seat of a bicycle built for.